Allora ragazzi, è inutile negarlo, ormai Fortnite è il gioco del momento, è l'evento proprio... la moda del momento, è inutile non sfruttarla. Quindi cosa ho pensato, visto che sempre più youtubers fanno video su Fortnite, sempre più youtubers fanno una fortuna con Fortnite, e non parlo solo di soldi ma proprio di fama e tutto, ho detto ma perché non sfruttare anch'io per una volta, cazzo, una moda? Però bene, proprio sfruttarla a pieno, magari aprendosi addirittura un intero canale di Fortnite. Sì, beh, sarebbe una bella idea, però il problema è che sono una sega a giocare a Fortnite. Ci vorrebbe tipo... ecco, tipo aprire il canale insieme a qualcun altro, però che sia qualcun altro di forte. E che sia soprattutto qualcun altro, diciamo, di sottomesso, perché cazzo, non è che io posso fare la fatica di organizzare il tutto e poi dividiamo in parti uguali. Quindi mi sa, ragazzi, che anche oggi abbiamo una missione. Tocca buffarci online e cercare qualche complice. Hi guys! Adesso ovviamente va a trovare quelli che parlano.
Hey man!
Hey, how you doing?
I'm alright, how about you?
Quite good, thanks. Where are you from, man?
I'm from the Netherlands, how about you?
Netherlands! Ok, Olanda, sono dei gran lavoratori. I'm Italian, from the south.
Ah, nice, alright, cool.
Listen, have you been playing Fortnite for long?
Not that much, to be honest. I think maybe like 2 weeks. Not...
Bar, are you quite good at it?
I like to think I am.
That's honest, that's honest.
Probably not that true though, but it's alright.
We'll see in this game.
Alright, we have one guy with us, I think two.
Ok. Vorrei, diciamo, cercare di durare il più possibile. Anche se non sarà per niente semplice. Ecco, perfetto.
Yeah, that sucked. We both had a shotgun, but his one was more further range.
Add me as friend, so if we die we can play the other match.
Alright, cool.
Wilfred Genie, ragazzi, potrebbe essere quello che a prima botta ci potrebbe dare delle soddisfazioni. Tanto qua mi sa che siamo morti, esatto, già in partenza. I think I'm gonna die like in 3 seconds. Ok, yeah, now I'm done. Sembrava abbastanza disponibile, quindi sarà la nostra cazzo di vittima. Ok, vediamo ragazzi se è aperto, diciamo, al mondo di YouTube. Do you ever watch YouTube videos about Fortnite?
Not really, but most of the time when I'm playing this game, it's like a few hours and then I have to work again.
Unfair.
Busy schedule.
Yeah, I know.
How about you?
Quite a lot. You know, I follow Italian YouTubers, but also like I don't know if you know Ninja. Have you ever seen Ninja playing on YouTube?
I know a guy named Ninja who plays League of Legends. So.
Oh fuck! I think I landed wrong.
Why?
I don't know. I was aiming to another town. No reason why. Don't ask me why.
It happens to me as well, but don't worry. That's alright.
You know, I was thinking about opening a YouTube channel instead, because you know I see all these YouTubers that makes a lot of money with Fortnite. You know. I was wondering how it was to open a YouTube channel.
It is hard these days though.
Yeah, I know, but I was, you know, searching for someone else to open the channel with.
Ah, right. Now they've actually changed the rules with it. So now you need like 10k views, I think, and like to actually get money. In the start you won't make anything.
Ah, okay, no, that's not a problem, because I know a friend of mine which is a YouTuber. Italian YouTuber, his name is Jumpytech. I don't know if you ever seen Jumpytech on YouTube.
Does he only play in Italian?
Yeah. He doesn't know Italian so well, so I don't know what language he speaks.
Ah, I see.
Because he's from my town, but he cannot speak Italian so well, so...
He's from your town in Italy, but he can't speak Italian?
Not that much. You know, he speak only dialects, so it is difficult to understand even for me.
Dialect. All right, cool.
Yeah. In Italy, the dialect are completely different from the Italian.
Yeah, I've got the another. I went to Tuscany.
Ah, cool, Tuscany.
Yeah. So that the
they make really, really good ham.
Ham, the Tuscany ham.
Yeah, I think so. Non è vero, poi che fanno il prosciutto in Toscana. Cara, ragazzi, scusate, mi pensavo che cazzo dire.
I was mostly there for ice cream and coffee.
Ah, okay, yeah. But if you wanna try a really good ice cream, you have to come to Sicily. We make...
Sicily, yeah.
Yeah, Sicily, where I came from.
Does Sicily still count as Italy?
Yeah, it's still Italy.
Oh, okay.
Mi ha appena chiesto... I know you think it was South Africa, but it's not.
Oh no, I didn't think it was South Africa. I thought it was an independent country.
So what about opening a YouTube channel together?
I'm alright with that.
You think so?
Yeah, we do have to run, by the way.
Yeah, because, you know, I start thinking and wondering how much money I can make, but...
Not that much at the start. Eventually, maybe.
Yeah, but if we invent something very, very stupid or something like with the strip girls, like challenges where if you lose, you have to show your balls in camera. I think that could work. Good.
Good job.
You see, we can open a YouTube channel, goddammit.
Easy.
But if we want to open a YouTube channel, we have to think about a name.
We do. Wait, let's quickly grab everything.
What do you think should be a good name for us? Do you think something connected to our cocks should be okay? Like...
Oh, we have to run, by the way.
Yeah, I always forgot to run. I don't know why. I don't give a fuck to to play. I just want to make YouTube monies.
Yeah, same here, man.
What's your job?
I actually work at the Apple help desk.
You said that you are from Holland.
Yeah.
So you're white.
I am definitely white.
Okay, so it should be like white cocks around the world, or
exactly.
Why? Oh, listen this. White cocks hard like rocks. Huh?
How about globe cockers?
What's the name you thought?
Globe cockers.
What does it mean?
You know the word globe?
Globe, like the word?
Yeah, like the world with L.
Yeah, yeah. And the other word?
The other one is cock with ERS at the end, so it's globe cockers.
Ah, it's a good change.
It's a start.
Yeah, it's a start.
Well, why do we have to run again so far? What the hell?
Yeah, because we start thinking about... Oh, fuck, we are... Definitely on the other side of the map. The only thing we should think about at least it's how we split the earnings from YouTube. I know at the beginning we're gonna do like $5, but you know, I'm ambitious. I wanna build my future on this.
Someone shot me from behind me.
Yeah? Never mind.
Yeah,
let's
continue running first and then we'll look back.
You know, in Sicily you say I don't see, I don't hear, I don't speak. So if he didn't touch you, yeah, that's okay.
See someone killing someone, well, he didn't kill me, I'm fine.
Yeah, it's fine. Maybe he's hunting, so it's not my problem. He's behind us, I think he's gonna fuck us. He's gonna fuck the white cocks around, hard like rocks. That's not fair. Can you see him? What the fuck is him?
I know. Oh, what the hell, are you kidding? To your left. No, kill him first.
Where is?
To your left. Nice.
What the fuck?
Oh, watch out for sniper.
Let's make a deal. If we get into the 10, in top 10, we create the YouTube channel, okay?
We're top 10 already.
No, we are 14 left, so we are not. Yeah. Ah, yeah. I mean, yeah, you're right. Even in math, I'm not good. So we have to open our YouTube channel already.
No, we're not top 10 yet. Oh, hey, we can wait here.
Fuck. I think... No. I don't think they saw us.
Nah, they're not shooting at us.
Camping is always good, you know.
Daily. Close the door. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay,
we're safe here.
Ah, oh, damn it, we're just out. Okay, just wait for the circle.
Okay.
We got this.
I'm not that sure, but I like your brave.
I once became number 3 purely by sitting in the bush. So it works.
Yeah, but if you have to create YouTube videos, you don't have to do this because, you know, haters gonna hate and they would destroy you.
True.
And by the way, a great cock cannot hide.
That is true.
We are just 9 left.
Exactly. Almost 8.
Can you see anything? Because I don't see a shit. Ragazzi, è morto, mi sa, non vuole parlare più. He's up. No! Top 3, by the way!
We became 3rd, though, that's still good.
Man, top 3 is not that bad.
Exactly, it was good.
Oh, top 3, okay. So, a deal is a deal, by the way. So we have to open this fucking YouTube channel, right?
We have to now.
Before we continue, I have to tell you something, man.
What's up?
I'm already a YouTuber.
Hey, give me a link. I'll find it, I'll search it.
Okay, but I was recording right now. Is it okay for you if I upload it?
Yeah, sure, man, no problem. I am gonna look right now. Is it the one, Xmere?
Yeah, okay, it was really, really a pleasure. You were so fucking funny. And I hope you will like the video.
Yeah, no problem. I'll subscribe to you in a bit.
Che burro, ragazzi! È stata una cosa fighissima! È stato veramente troppo divertente. Boh, cioè, mi piace troppo registrare questi video perché trovi sempre gente cazzo divertente e accollativo soprattutto. Quindi, ragazzi, se il video è piaciuto anche a voi, mi raccomando, lasciate un bel mi piace e fatevi sentire per il nostro amico Wildfree. Spero che guardi questo video e niente. Noi ci vediamo al prossimo video. Woo!